So, if I weren't being drowned out by the sound of the wind and the traffic on Route 2, what I'd be telling you here, no doubt in a compelling and eloquent manner, is that I'm about to climb Mount McCausland in the Stevens Pass region. I'd also be telling you that I'm at the wrong trailhead. This trailhead will get you there. This results in about a 14-mile round-trip hike to Lake Valhalla and then up to Mount McCausland. But I meant to start at the Smithbrook Trailhead, which is more like a 7 or 8 mile round trip hike. And having just hiked 14 or 15 miles the day before doing a loop around Mount Spokane State Park, I opted for the shorter route. So I did drive over to the Smithbrook Trailhead from here. And that's where we will start today's hike in a moment after I finish my oatmeal and coffee breakfast here, fire the bus up and drive over to Smithbrook. Well, a good start to the day. It's 9:30 a.m. and I'm up at the summit of Mount McCausland. I get up here by 9 o'clock. You can see Lake Valhalla down there below me. This was a really nice hike. It starts off from the Smithbrook trailhead, gains elevation at a moderate rate, and then gets to the PCT, which is a nice mellow traverse with some peekaboo views. And then there's a steep push to get up here to the top of the mountain. You have the choice of going a little further and left down to that lake, or this steep right up here to Mount McCausland. Views in every direction. There's some trees behind me now, but you can circumnavigate the summit, so you get to see in every direction. Beautiful day, a little hazy. Started off really foggy, but that burned off before I even hit the trail. Pretty good day in the Cascades.